ground shake.
I threw up my back. Guys, ow. Oh my god, this lighting exposure. Who is that friendly ghost?
I don't even care. I don't even fucking care. I'm in so much pain.
It's never a good idea to try to do reps squatting 400 pounds because you hate your body and you want to be more muscular and you want to lose weight and you want to be like a good looking person because you are no longer a 16-year-old relatable teen. And now like you don't know what to do because since you did all that weight, you threw out your back. I seriously can't fucking move.
So today, we're going to do a video like this because I can't get off the couch.
Oh yes.
Oh yes.
We are professional.
I have my computer here and we need to go over something.
Am I in focus? Probably not. That's like, it wouldn't be one of my videos if I was like in focus and properly lit.
Just do me a favor and stay, please. Today is not my day. This exposure sucks.
So I found something.
Ow.
So I was on YouTube and I came across this playlist. This playlist of muscular guys showing off and talking demeaningly into the camera.
First of all, if that shit's monetized, I'm fighting someone. Ah!
Ow.
On the stomach, not a good idea. Oh, on the stomach is a terrible idea. Oh, I instantly regret everything.
Oh yeah, flip me over on my back.
Shut up.
Like, is that all it takes? Am I doing something wrong?
No, I'm just kidding. I would never do this shit because I think it's the cringiest thing I think I've ever seen on YouTube.
And I know you're all thinking, oh, please, Mike, you don't like seeing shirtless guys reflected to a camera. Let me tell you something.
I find personalities attractive. I think if you can make me laugh and you're enjoyable to be around, that's the most attractive thing to me. Like, I could fuck anybody that's good looking and yeah, that'll catch my eye. But if I'm gonna keep you around, it's because you have an amazing personality. If you're just hot with no personality, that's how you become West Hollywood.
So yes, this playlist is called Cocky Muscle.
Are you gonna say something? Are you gonna say something? Does he do anything other than breathe out and tuck in his abs? So you're not gonna say a thing. So this is just like a weird grinder hookup. You're not gonna say a thing. Nothing. No. Let me... You guys, 179,000 views. I quit.
Guys, is that all I need to do?
Just like take my shirt off and breathe into the camera?
Why am I so butthurt about this?
Oh no. I'm getting PTSD. I'm getting flashbacks. I'm getting flashbacks. I'm all of a sudden 15 years old at Black Party in New York City and I'm having a terrible time.
If that shit's monetized, I'm mad.
Worship with Hunk Soldier. He's in the army. You're not a soldier. You're definitely not even a soldier. You're a liar. You're lifting 40s and you keep arching your back. Stop swinging the weights. You're doing those completely wrong. Stop swinging the weights.
Did you just spit? Did you just spit at the camera?
Guys, welcome back to MikeMGTV, where I'm gonna teach you the wrong way to work out and then spit at you. Look at that tribal tattoo. Nothing says I'm a nice guy like a tribal tattoo around your bicep.
Can you imagine being so into yourself?
Like, I'm not even hating on it. I'm not hating on it. The amount of confidence this man must have, like, I wish I was that confident, because when I look in the mirror, I definitely don't see what he's seeing, but good for you.
Is that how you get these muscles? Is it the breath?
All that does is make me lightheaded.
So far...
Wait a minute.
So far, everybody, we are 3 videos in. Not a word has been spoken. There's been a lot of breath, which apparently has something to do with these muscles.
And we've been spit on. Twice.
I love this community.
He's putting on gloves. And I hope it means that you're gonna murder me. What's the hard hat for?
Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that?
Oh, that's a cigarette. Sir, those are bad for you. I know this man. Let me tell you where you find this guy. You want to find this guy? Let me tell you where he is.
It's 5 a.m. You're at a circuit party.
What's a circuit party? Google it.
It's 5 a.m. This man is 2 bags of coke deep. He's outside smoking a cigarette because his heart rate is insane. You think you're going to have a fun time with this man? No. This man is so fucked up that his dick is not going to work tonight. Let me just, like...
Let me just. That's why the gloves are on. Because this man, the only thing this man is going to be able to do is shove his fist. Nothing makes me want to make out with somebody more than just breathing straight nicotine smoke into my face. Like, is this video sponsored? Now, I thought I was a troll. I thought the video where I did nothing but say pudding for like 5 minutes was trolly AF. But if I knew that I could just take my shirt off and smoke a cigarette into the camera for 5 minutes and get 8,000 views, like, I'm gonna rebrand my channel. Honestly, I respect this rendition of Superman being black because that's progressive.
See that chest right there?
Yep, it's there.
It's a real chest. It's a man's chest.
It looks like a twerking ass. Look at it twice. Like, I'm not hating because honestly, goals. Like, this is what, like, I wanna look like that too. But when you make them dance like that, it looks like a twerking ass. Like, tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm fucking wrong. We don't have the rights.
So, hello my friends. This is the Beast.
The Beast. Well, bitch, call me Belle. Hey.
I will completely destroy this little person. You see, he tried to resist me, tried to escape, but there's no way of escaping.
I want to delete myself. I don't know if I really approve of the message of like holding down someone smaller than you so they can't escape.
This enormous meat.
I want to fight you.
Muscles.
I want to fight you.
No resistance.
You can knee him in the nuts right there. If someone's ever holding you down like this and you feel like you can't resist, you knee them in the fucking nuts right there. Or bite him in the neck. I would bite his neck. You might be bigger than me, sir, but I'm fucking crazier than you. Trust. This is making me violent. This is making me violent. This isn't turning me on. This is just making me violent. Maybe I don't respect this. Maybe this is an art that I just don't appreciate. I have no problem with this. Oh my god.
Give it a try?
No!
Here. Lick it for yourself.
No!
See how it tastes.
No! Okay, I'm starting to cry. So I'm gonna stop. Like, is there anything wrong with this? No. It's definitely like a fetish type. Everybody's entitled to being into whatever you're into, whether you like doing this or watching this. I ain't hating on it. You know what? If you can get your coin, boo-boo, just looking into a camera, not saying anything and breathing and flexing, like, fucking get it. Live your fullest life. But for me, I started this video uncomfortable because of my back, and now I'm uncomfortable from the inside. Ouch. What do you guys think about this kind of stuff? Let me know in the comments below. I'm sorry I couldn't be more animated during this video. I literally cannot move. Ow. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like it and subscribe for future videos. I put them out every Tuesday and Thursday, and click the bell notification to be notified every time I put out a new video, because God knows my shit's gonna be demonetized and they are not gonna push this shit out. And if that's all, I'm MikeMGTV and you're fucking welcome. Oh shit!
Follow my kids, stay there.
Yeah.
Head so good, it's like daycare. Damn right, heights, gray there. I got a wee pipe, got a head full of gray hair. Never cheat when the game don't play fair. Bear with me, take those pants up and lay there. She rides my dick like the State Fair. I was too fucked up to take off my Wayfarers.